Now you can't get away from me. I'll be back for you.
We chased that witch down to the river. The current's strong here. She'll drown anyway. Wait, what's that noise?
It's probably just a mouse.
Are you all right? I pulled you out of the river. Oh dear, now you're soaking wet. Let's go to my house and dry your clothes. Oh no! Wolves! Saving me. It's strange, but I recognized that howl. It was a werewolf. I suppose that's what attracted the wolves. Oh, once you hear that howl, you remember it forever. You know, I've tried to cure a werewolf in the past. I wrote down the cure recipe just in case. Find my diary. It will help. Are still shaking from the attack. But here, take the key to my house and be my guest. Yes, the cure for lycanthropy. In all my years of practice, that experience was the most memorable. I got the help of the tavern owner, Helmuth. His tinctures can cure almost anything. We were treating a man with lycanthropy and battled against the disease for 3 weeks. Eventually, he started to recover. The cure recipe Helmuth came up with is on the next page. Back off, sweetie.